What's up, people?
Yeah. Be the realest shit I never wrote.
I ain't writing this shit, by the way, nigga. Some real shit right here.
Be the realest shit you ever quote.
He's serious, man. And both of his niggas, he's black.
I be goddamn if my ribs ain't too. Since mama ain't at home, daddy's still in jail. Tryna make a play. Anybody seen the scale? My president is black. My Lambo's blue. And I be goddamn if my ribs ain't too. My money's like green.
If y'all ain't know, this is the first black candidate that make it this far, you feel me? And first of all, but if y'all ain't know minorities support Democrats, come on, man. We've been voting for white Democrats all our lives. Not since it's a black candidate. It's a we voting for the man because he's black. Come on, man. Give us credit, man. I think we stupid.
Just cause you got opinions that make you a politician. What's robbed all us? Would that make him a criminal? And then he cheated in Florida. Would that make him a Seminole? I say and I quote, we need a miracle. And I say a miracle cause the shit is hysterical. By my nephews and nieces, I will email Jesus. Tell him
we're not stupid around here, man. We understand his policies. We know what he's trying to do. He's trying to give us a chance, finally. We've been hurting. Ever since I've been on Earth, I've been hurting. We don't say it's because we black and we just voted for him. Come on, man. We ain't stupid. If he was just another candidate that was crazy, we would just stay at our house and not vote. But guess what? We going to the polls. We going to the polls. Not because he's black. Because he's the first person that's going to give us a chance, you feel me? And the college students feeling him. So it ain't no, he black, we stupid, so we voting for him. Don't even play us like that. Don't do us like that. So I'm going to say, for all them people that's talking about black people voting for him because he's black, answer this question. Why have we been voting for white Democrats all our lives? Some of them we don't go. You know, we don't go to the polls for some of them. Because some of them be stupid. But we just ain't gonna, you know, respecting Republicans that's not even thinking about us, you feel me? So I'ma just say, it ain't cause we stupid, it ain't cause we don't understand this man's policies, nothing like that. It's because we do understand.
An earthquake out of China, hurricane in New Orleans. Street dreams tour, I show my ass in New Orleans. Did it for Soulja Slim, brought out BG. It's all love, but I'm forgiving you, Pimp C. You know how to pimp me. That nigga gon' speak his mind. If he can speak down from heaven, he tell me stay on my grind. Tell him I'm doing fine, a bummer for mankind. We ready for damn change, so y'all let the man shine. Stunting on Martin Luther, feeling just like a king. Guess this is what he meant when he said it. He had a
dream. I'm black. Yep, and I'ma vote for Obama. Yep, but it ain't cause I'm stupid and I don't understand. It's because I do understand. You feel me? Barack Obama. Oh, hey.
The ideal of equal citizenship under the law. The Constitution that promised its people liberty and justice. And a union that could be and should be perfected over time.
Shit for me. Had to hit the streets, had to flip some keys so a nigga won't go broke. Then they put us in jail, now nigga can't go vote. So I spend dough on these hoes and stripping. She ain't a politician, honey's a politician. My president is black, rose gold with charms. 22-inch rims like Hulk Hogan's arms. When thousands of peoples is round up to see you, that could arouse your ego. We got mouths to feed, so gotta stay true to who you are and where you came from. Cause at the top will be the same place you hang from. No matter how big you could ever be, for whatever fee or publicity, never lose your integrity. For years there's been some prize horses in the stable. Just two albums in, I'm the realest nigga on this label. Mr. Black President, yo Obama for real. They gotta put your face on a $5,000 bill.
Provide men and women of every color and creed their full rights and obligations as citizens of the United States. What would be needed were Americans in successive generations who were willing to do their part through protests and struggles on the streets and in the courts, through a civil war and civil disobedience, and always a great risk to narrow that gap between the promise of our ideals and the reality of their time. This was one of the tasks we set forth at the beginning of this presidential campaign.
Thugs, right? You motivate us, homie. That's what it is. It's a hands-off policy. Y'all touching me, ride, nigga. Yeah. First black president.
to continue the long march of those who came before us. March for a more just, more equal, more free, more caring, and more prosperous America.